sounds cool. Huh?
Yeah.
Pretty cool guy.
Is this probable? Is this improbable? Knowing the fractions, converting them to percentages. Look at the dice. Look at all the dots and see. I'm just a problem, like P of A, B, and C. P of A, P of B, P of C will combine. Any way you solve me doesn't really matter to me. Jones, just roll the dice, roll a 2 or maybe 12, but more probably a 7. Jones, the game had just begun, but now you got to gamble it all away. Jones, didn't mean to miss class. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, I'll be late, but it probably really matters. If you roll 1 and 4, multiply 1 6 twice, then you get 136. If you roll 1 and 4, you add them up, and you get 2 6, which simplifies 1/3. Jones, if they're inclusive, you subtract whatever they all have in common. I see a permutation of choosing R. Factorial. Permutations. Combinations don't have any order.
See an object, take all at the time. Permutations not thing.
P of A, B of B, P of A and B. Equal the chances. The same. A factorial is the product of all positive integers up to including that integer. Factorial. 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. 0 factorial equals 1. Ooh. Mr. Jones has taught us probability. Mr. Jones has taught us wearing a fancy goatee.
Okay, that's awesome.
Yes.
That's good.
To Mr. Jones for teaching us math and Mr. Potter for letting us use the band room.
Thank you very much. Thank you.